Nigeria is still the greatest gift history has bestowed on us, and of course the black race, with our huge potential for greatness, prosperity, and happiness for our people. We have the Atlantic Ocean. Look at the vegetation from the mangrove swamps within the Niger Delta to the rainforest areas, to the Guinea savanna, Sudan savanna, and the Sahel. We have flat lands, and we even have the hilly parts like Mambila Plateau area. All zones of this country have some minerals. And the most important thing about Nigeria is that we have the human beings with the very cranial capacities that they are making impact across the world. These human resources can make significant changes. So if we manage ourselves well, we will continue to be a pride to the world and the black race. Like every other nation, Nigeria is a project in progress and should confidently discourse our experiences and fashion our solutions to improve on our performance and the well-being of all citizens. We should all do our little best in our little corners to overcome the challenges we face and work hard to reposition our country for a greater and more prosperous tomorrow for our children and grandchildren. This cannot be achieved without deliberate effort to promote national unity and love of country by all our leaders and our citizens. We owe ourselves and the coming generations a duty to reduce the bile and embrace one another so that restructuring for a better and greater Nigeria can be meaningful and can guarantee the nation's economic development and the welfare of our citizens.